best way to take care of your shit is don't own shit in the first place.
Damn. I was so locked in on bagging this guy. It's all I thought about. Barely even slept. Ain't gonna let up now, though. We gotta take down the rest of this cult.
Don't you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watch you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts. But this is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right?
Don't trust the bliss.
You're doing great.
Christ, Tracy, get that syringe over here!
I can.
Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled.
All right.
Stay away from me.
All right. Just lay down.
Stand down.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
I'll go talk to him.
Supplies are running low. We gotta stock up while we can. Boy, I sure wish I'd grabbed them corn remover pads when I had the chance.
Just wait. This whole place will be overrun as soon as I finish. Just wait.
The drugs the cult makes here get sent to other parts of the county. God knows what they're doing with them.
We shouldn't stay here. It would be safer in Fall's End.
Got a shot at getting.
Hey, be ready.
Gotta stay sharp. Another attack could come at any moment.
The police van always lines up at this hour.
You're doing the Lord's work. The real Lord, I mean.
Heard you need a strong hand. Thanks for what you did at the jail.
Everyone's making do.
I'm taking this place back. Fucking Fort Knox in here.
Thank you. Thank you. get you.
around them.
Brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me, anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya. Hey, hot stuff.
She'll always bring that chopper along with her. Not a bad addition to the group, Deputy.